This show is going to be exclusively focused on some of the big issues that we are seeing in the 2020 campaign.
This is a law that was put into place in 1929 by a segregationist, by the way.
That part certainly holds up. Did he ban the bump stocks? No.
Well, I wouldn't say misrepresenting. She's just flat wrong.
I did not oppose busing in America. What I opposed is busing ordered by the Department of Education.
Experts told us that that doesn't really make logical sense.